You know what, Phil? Hmm? Oh, that's not the kick I wanted to do. I super kicked her. Oh. That does. Wait, that does the same damage as Maria's kick. What's that again? Yes! Actually, no. My kick now does more. My kick is doing more damage now. Never mind, my kick did 90 damage. Sometimes I forget criticals are a thing in this game. Alright, so for a soft reset on the Saturn, we hit start. A, B, A, start. And we should be brought right back to the main menu. Name, you know, hold on, data copy, let's see. Phil, where do you want to copy it? Backup plan. There we go. Listen, you're staying in my Saturn Kai cartridge, alright?
Okay, what?
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Okay.
Alright,
As long as I get a couch.
You do get a couch, in fact we have, two.
Oh, even better. I'll be here for a while then.
Nice. Also, the couch number 2 feels amazing for my back. Not that I have back problems, but it's very comfy. Right, let's. I haven't decided on a name for this file, and that cursor is blinking really, really fast. Want to come up with a name? Anything off the top of your head?
Dinkelberg.
Spell it.
I don't know how to spell it.
Well, let's do it without the E in the beginning. Phil, we're one letter short.
Dinkelberg.
I would have actually named it that. Or how about we do... We abbreviate it. D. R. G. There we go. Dinkelberg.
Okay.
Okay, time for our favorite half-human, half-vampire pretty boy. Who got some amazing beauty sleep after Castlevania 3. Oh, right. I forgot resolution switching. It's only happened to me twice or three times. Whenever I get the retro tank, I'll do this game again. I shouldn't have the resolution switching issue on that. Excuse me. Oh, there goes the resolution switching again. Unless it just skipped the cutscene. Oh well, I guess we're not seeing that FMV cutscene of Dracula's castle. The game refused. So yeah, we're gonna have some slowdown, and after a little bit, things should be loaded up decently. Anyway, here we are with good old Richie. Oh. That actually reminds me of which Sonic fan video was it? The way Charmy kept saying, Victor! Hearing Richter's name just reminds me of that. I just hear, Rito! it's in some Sonic parody videos. It just reminds me of that one for some reason. Anyway, for some reason, all our cards, health, and stats depend on how fast you beat Dracula. Here.
Oh.
Also, and I brought this up to you before, but for whatever reason, the English patch just changes his portrait for some reason. I didn't think there was an issue with it, but after that, his portrait goes back to normal. But whatever. It's literally for the beginning and nothing else. Alright, Zamas. So, did you want me to try to find audio for you, or are you good?
Oh, no, it's fine. I'm going between this and...
Anyway. Make it rain! May the fire not hurt me, please. The fire has hurt me. He once caught a fish this big. Have a bit more fire, please. Because anything you do stays in that screenshot until it burns up. But yeah, the background for the PlayStation 1 version is a bit different. But I don't know, maybe because there's something a little bit more simple to this one, I kind of like it a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
There's more clouds, spinning clouds, in the PS1 version's background. Anyway, this little spot here goes over a Rondo of Blood. It's voiced here, but it's not voiced in the PS1. It is in PSP, though, I think. I mean, Knuckles being pure magic, absolutely.
Yep.
None but that bright moon. The audio skipping. I hope my Saturn isn't gonna die like my Xbox is currently dying. But if my Saturn does die, that means I can mod it with the SC card loader. I've had this Saturn since high school.
Wow.
Actually, maybe even before high school. We got this for $50. $50. But yeah, one of the things that Saturn had trouble doing is transparency. So instead of that giant blue square in the dialogue being like a little bit transparent, that's why you see like little squares and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
I think it still does the job pretty well though. I don't mind it. Lag. A little bit of lag here and there. Everyone gets a little bit of fire. But yeah, one of the loot moves I like to do that I think I showed you is Soul Steal, but that requires 50 MP. And we're not anywhere near that yet. Your MP... You okay over there?
Yeah.
Okay. And your MP only goes up with leveling up, while your health and sub-whip and stuff can be increased both with levels and with normal upgrades to find. Ow.
Right. Okay. Gotcha.
Anyway, speaking of fire, everyone gets some. Plus, I like having that free level up. So everyone get some. Well, say what you will about Dracula, but at least the man knows how to provide free food. All this pot roast and turkey hidden behind the walls. Well, may as well get a good bunch of spells unlocked while we're walking around. So we got Dark Metamorphosis, we got Hellfire, let's do the Summon Spirit, and then we have to hold up for a second. And then, unless Tetra Spirit needs a lot more MP.
Paragon.
Oh, I heard that. Oh, right. Did I show you this before? Alucard has a shield. Hi, Raven.
Oh.
So, let me tell you one important thing about this shield. Combined with another item, you're completely invincible. But we don't have that item at the moment. It can nuke most bosses in about 3 seconds. Once you get it. That's one of the reasons why you lose it so early. And why also Alucard's gonna get hit with the Samus Syndrome.
それはできぬ相談だ。仕方ありませんが、この場は一旦退きましょう。今一度よくお考えくだされ。
We will meet again. They did do his glowing eyes very nicely on the sprite, though. Oh yeah, Raven, how's the audio for you? Oh yeah, oh no, all my weapons, I'm totally defenseless, not. Just like Apollo Justice before us, well, I'm gonna say this as I've always told you, Phil. We are fine.
We are fine. Apollo Justice, we're fine.
Plus, we get a nifty little sword. Literally, I feel like this sword never, like, not drops. So, let's get into that wonderful little menu. But yeah, this is a Symphony of the Night. Well, Japanese. Yeah, so, duh, Japanese. But Saturn version with the English patch. Well, PS1 English patch. I don't know if it also included the 4 MB RAM patch, which helps with loading. But I've rarely had long load times in this game since I started it. No relic set. Sounds pretty good. You gotta love that sweet, sweet soundtrack, right?
That's Castlevania for you.
Just as long as Twitch doesn't decide to screw me like they did us with Sonic 06, and they muted 40 minutes of our audio. Still salty about that.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I couldn't make a backup of that properly. And, reaching out to their staff during that time bore no type of fruit whatsoever. That's the nicest way I can put it. Anyway. More importantly, let's see, I'm trying to figure out how to summon this. Or, you know what? I have the list right next to me. I can always use that, too. Wait, oh, I am doing the right input. It uses 20 MP. I have more than 20 MP. 1, 2... Nope. 1, 2... There we go, that's Tetra Spirit. Wow, that's it. Okay, that... Maybe I didn't have enough MP. I stand corrected. Because that took up almost all of my MP. Yeah, as long as it's, I lowered it a little bit because when I was listening through on a headset, I thought... like, the game and I were on around the same volume, so it probably didn't make sense, or, well, you wouldn't be able to hear us that much. But yeah, Phil's here, too. Say hi to Phil.
Hello.
Okay, fine, you can just knock me into this. I'll accept this. Once we reach a certain point, there's one spot in the game where we can level up, like, five, six times in about 10 seconds. It's also very damaging, so you gotta be very, very careful. Yeah. Oh yeah, because we're still using the OSSC, but how does the video quality look? Because I feel like the OSSC is scaling this pretty well. Alright, let's see if we can get this on the first try. Oh, first try! First try, Phil.
Yo, hell yeah.
That little pokey poke sword I was showing you before, I literally got it on the first try. All it took was a little determination. Anyway, things are about to get hit about 10 times per second here. And just to make sure we don't have this screwed up in any way, we're going to save again. But yeah, today felt like such a drag. I don't know why. I was just waiting for like 6 o'clock to get there. And then, around 6:30 while cleaning up, someone walks in and was like, can I buy an SD card? I'm like, Jay? Different Jay. You probably know what I mean. He's like, no, sorry. We're already closed. All the registers are done. And off he went. I forgot to equip the thing I picked up like a minute ago. Even if it gives me just a tiny bit of defense, I will take it. But I've got a general feel or idea of a majority of the breakable walls. Don't remember what all of them are. Because I've only completed the entire map once. And getting around 200% of the map gets you the best ending. Why the map? I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry, you didn't clear the map completely. I'm not gonna follow you and possibly proclaim my love. This game is wonderful, but it's so strange in several ways. By the way, if you're still reading for a bit, by all means, I will allow you to absorb these words.
Yeah, sorry.
Trust me, it's all good. I will catch up with that though, because it looks and sounds amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Okay. Anyway. First new cape of the game. Since Becky McDeath took our other stuff. The random axe guys in English, they just shout yeah every time they throw something. Just nonstop. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not unlike that. Oh wow, the lights started flashing. Not unlike that one guy from Dead by Daylight. Oops. Where are my platforming skills going? I'm wondering if I need to edit the colors a little bit. I'm not sure if they're completely accurate on the stream. Let me see how they look directly on Twitch. The dryer sounds like it needs Jesus again. I don't think so. Now, please get down so I can do the same to you. Fare thee well. I did not know thee very well, and I'm not sure if I want to know thee very well. Take advantage of that. Just need to clear the room over here so that I do not have to go back again. And please feel free to continue, because this is a solid minute and a half of elevator rotting.
Alright.
Let me not keep holding down so I don't... Oh yeah, I think the sunglasses actually do have slightly better stats. Or, well, they have stats. Because they go on my head, not on my back. Cannon fire! Bam. You see the stance, you feel the stance, and then you just put the cape on. Okay, and that's it for the elevator ride. Please feel free to disembark on the side. Unfortunately, all we have for snacks are bottles of water that cost about $3.99.
And 99 cents.
Uh-huh. That was one of my flights. No peanuts, no cashews. And your favorite movie, The Darkness Beneath Your Eyes. I will admit though, that actually got a laugh out of me when she said it. Okay, a little bit of lag there. Yeah, once I get that retro tank, I'm definitely gonna... Well, if I get the retro tank, because it's still out of stock on their website. I just want to start the cutscene, run upstairs, and just go to my mother and be like, "Hey, I found Maria."
Oh god, yeah.
Just so I can see the confusion on her face. Oh man. Whenever we get the chance, we're gonna do some compiling of their trip of Hawaii. Oh man, that dryer downstairs really needs Jesus. And I mean really, really, really needs some type of savior. Actually, you know what? I want to keep the holy water. Nope. Nope. No, I said no. Go away. Time for our favorite Italian.
この城に来た目的は何?この城を消すことだ。私と同じね。その言葉、信じてあげるわ。私、マリア。あなたは?アルカードだ。不愛想なのね。まあいいわ。生きてたらまた会いましょう。それじゃ、失礼。
I'll be back in just a few minutes. I gotta let Rocky out. Mike?
Was I not talking the whole time?
Nope.
How dare I?
I'll be back in a couple minutes. I gotta let Rocky out.
Sure thing. I just need to repeat what I said.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, it helps that I haven't really played this in a while, so kind of like mapping out where I want to go or need to go. Plus, we're just straight up filling up the map anyway, which is what we need to do in order to get the better ending to begin with. And what is that death animation? Okay. Plus, that underground garden has that really high-leveled boss, which if I try to get to, which I can't anyway because I need to a method of jumping higher, it will destroy me. I need something. I need to make sure I have some good defense before I fight that stupid thing. Yeah, I don't think so. You know, let me check this real quick. Let me put this microphone at a spot that I can see, so I can tell whether or not this thing actually turns off on me. That would definitely help. You know what else would help? For all three of you to go away. Oh. I think we need to put another paper towel under that dryer. Unless the belt is actually failing. Because that's how I fixed it last time, by putting a paper towel under it to level it. Thing shrinks like menace. I think I'm reaching that, that heart upgrade unless I, have a double jump. Yeah, nope, not reaching it. So if we check the map now, the underground garden is now open. Do I want to go there now, or do I want to wait to go there? I think I want to wait to go there. Looting, looting. But we will check out the prison real quick. Just so I can demonstrate the little something I was mentioning earlier. So, let's just keep an eye on that right there. I'm at level 7. Let's see what happens after we go into the prison. I'm short on MP though. I need to get the Bible. Let me check and do I have enough? Yeah, I got enough for it. Okay, let's see how fast I level up here. I need the Bible. Ow. Ow. Smite everything. Okay, we need to leave now before we die. We are going to die. This is the riskiest part of even attempting this place this early. Run, 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 run. Oh, right. I didn't even check my level. We were at level 8. We're at level 13 now. Yeah, I died. I'm going to dive really fast here. I need to get out. But those 5 additional level ups are something I will take and treasure. Because my goodness, did the Holy Bible actually save us here? Praise Alucard. Anyway. Now we just gotta focus on making our way back. It's between this and the warder that I like to keep with me. Right, I need to actually no. Let me just hit everything on the way there because I need to build my my sub weapon stuff back up. But trust and believe, once we get the wolf and the bat transformation, we are going very, very fast through everything. And I did not hold the jump button. There we go. Can't really get some stuff here without the double jump as well. And lucky us, the double jump is at the tip top of the castle. Make your way up, then make your way back down. But not before we make our way to saving. Having 100 HP this early is pretty nice, especially when you start off at, like, sometimes 50 or 60. I don't know if magic mode is the same thing, or is magic mode from Circle of the Moon? I can't remember. Yeah, I'm noticing some jittering in the video that I'm not seeing on my own TV screen. And for the life of me, I do not know why anytime I stream, there is any type of jittering. Like, sometimes things will look slow even though it's not slow. Like, you see how smooth it is now? That's how it usually is. Like, even on this game, on the Saturn. But sometimes there's some jittering, and I'm looking at both screens, to my left and my right. I don't know, maybe if any of you have watched videos of this anywhere else, and you don't see any skipping or jittering in places that you're seeing with me, you'll probably know. Well, you see, there's slowdown here. Actual slowdown. But sometimes in places where there aren't slowdown, my stream will just jitter a little bit, and it's kind of annoying. I'll be still. Poke. I need the Jewel of Open for that one. I'm not going in there yet. Ow, excuse you. Hellfire. Dark Inferno. See, there is some actual slowdown. Here, no slowdown yet. Everything's still pretty smooth. Well, until we get to these giant things with the really weirdly shaped ruins. Oh, Nope. Can't let you, won't let you. One thing I appreciate other Castlevania Metroids, or sorry, Metroidvanias, well, for Castlevania anyway, is that if you're full on magic or hearts, everything else, all the candles itself will drop actual money, instead of just continuously dropping hearts that you're completely full on. Because you actually kind of need money a good amount in this game. Right, let me fix this real quick. Right click. Edit transform. Let's see if we can bring... Oh, okay, bring that back to normal. So I'm at negative 18, let's put it at 0. Oh no, not the position. I do want that at 18. Negative 18. There we go. This, okay, there we go. This, I want this at 0. The cropping. Let's see if the cropping messes up here. Yeah, that looks about right. Okay, we're good. Oh my goodness. I think I might want to save before I try to fight that stupid thing. I kind of got rid of the holy water, which would work really well against him. Make sure you hit up on the telescope so you can see the guy in the boat. It's because you actually do need to activate him so you can see him later. Just in case anyone missed it earlier, this is being played on an actual Saturn. I'm also getting hurt a lot on an actual Saturn. And this thing keeps getting rid of my Bible on an actual Saturn. Never mind, the Bible's gone. Alright, anyway. Maybe this might help more. Maybe not. No, not Hellfire. I want to do Soulsteel. Wait, do I have enough MP for Soulsteel? Yes, I do. Alright. There we go. So, that little fence or cage on the bottom... You need something called the mist to get through it normally. Or you can do this. Stand here for a solid minute.
What about standing there for a solid minute?
You win by doing nothing.
Oh, okay.
Yep, just watch the video. We're just gonna stand here and do nothing for a minute.
And then just...
And then all of a sudden, the elevator. Yoink. Yoink. So that's a very powerful weapon we just got very early, but I'm not going to use it yet. That's the key word here. Yet. But yeah, we made it to, I want to say, the fourth area, the outer wall. There's a whole lot of rain, just like there was here a couple days ago. And,
yeah, it's been stormy the last couple days.
Especially the thunder. It sounded like someone was knocking above me. I remember the store I work at. It's very, very open. So you're hearing something that's knocking, that sounds like it's knocking like directly above you. Mm-hmm. Throughout the store, no matter where you are, was something else.
Oh jeez, yeah, I bet. Speaking of, do you work tomorrow?
Yeah, 1 o'clock. I'm off on Tuesday.
Well, alright, at least that's good.
Okay, anyway, say hello to our next boss. The first boss you saw was that flying gargoyle in the bird thing. So, look at these gates open and open and open. Oh, hey, it's me. You know, he doesn't like fire either. So, when I was younger, I had a lot of trouble with this guy. Not so much anymore. Also, he has the bad transformation and I hate him. You wanna know why I hate him? Because I want the bad transformation. You see that? That's the boost move he just did.
Oh.
See? Look, watch. Boost.
Boost.
Here, I'm gonna get hit by it so you can see how fast it is. Well, if I can get hit by it. Come on, boost. Boost, fool. Boost into me. Yeah, do it. Oh, I had invincibility frames.
Well, I get hit by it when you can just do it yourself.
I can't, but I don't have it.
Not with that attitude.
Anyway,
also this pro controller, I love it.
Oh yeah, you know what I should do? I should actually show what you did. You got a picture of it that I could put into the stream?
I'm pretty sure it's been posted here.
Wait, oh, here in the chat? Oh yeah, I could just scroll up and see it, you're right.
I'll just repost the tweet, though.
Yeah, that works, sir. Oh, there's a picture of Kobe Melo up here, too. Anyway, we just got a much better sword. For our second button, I'm not getting rid of the Basslord.
And post it.
There you go. We got a bit more power going on right now. But anyway, real quick, let's see. And open original. Be careful. Images like this can take links like this can take it to a scary place. Oh, yes, because Best Boy is the scariest thing.
And Link isn't scary. He's a good lad.
You know, unless he goes God mode. Oh, I still have.
Now, speaking of scary, that's terrifying.
I still have the O6 loading screen.
Menacing! Menacing!
Let's make it less menacing. Let's see, where's the controller? Oh, I have that image on the desktop. That's even better. Okay, you know what? Did I not just save this? Did I not just save this to the desktop? I did. Okay, the name of the file is E6. Good to know. Right, just give me about 3 more seconds. Leon, why? Oh, that's why, because it wasn't saved as a regular file. There we go. Now it can be seen. And oh my god, it's enormous. I gotta fix that. No, don't fix that! Go back, fool! Okay, I'll be fixing that in a moment. Image, possibly memes. Damn you! You know what? Here, let me hit the lock button. Yeah? And then click on image.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I hate layers. Layers.
It's an ogre.
No, an ogre would be more cooperative.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. There we go. That's much better. This is Best Boy. Oh, I know why I couldn't move it, Phil.
Controller. Huh?
I know why I couldn't move it.
Why?
I hit the lock button on it.
Oh my god.
Oops. Oopsie.
But yeah, a Majora Link controller. Cool.
And feel it, embrace it, love it. Anyway, back to our regularly scheduled program. which is now 18 pixels down, and I need to bring it back up. 18, I need to bring it back up 18 pixels. 18 pixels goes a long way, let me tell you.